All right, praise God, the hour has come. Now it's time to worship God in spirit and in truth. So we thank God for everyone that's in the sanctuary this morning. God bless you. Let's all stand together, if we will. Let's enter into his courts with praise, gates with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. And let's stand before him and let's be thankful unto his name. Hallelujah. The only true and wise God, our Savior. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Make sure you have a praise offering. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless his name. Hallelujah. Glory. We offer unto you, Father. Hallelujah. The sacrifice of praise. That's the fruit of our lips. Giving thanks to your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Oh, bless the Lord of my soul, all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Hallelujah. That my soul know very well. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Hallelujah. Your loving kindness is better than life. So I praise you. I thank you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you for your steadfast love, your faithfulness to every generation. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. The Lord bless somebody. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. Father, hallelujah. We're here to praise you. We're here to worship you. Hallelujah. You're the author and finisher of our faith. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. You're the maker of all things. Hallelujah. Every living thing should give you praise. Hallelujah. Everything in his breath. Hallelujah. Should praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You commanded, stood fast. Hallelujah. You spoke your word and we're here. Hallelujah. And you uphold all things. Hallelujah. By the power of your word. We thank you, Father. We can trust you. Hallelujah. We trust your word. Hallelujah. It's been right from the very beginning. So we bless you and we praise you. Hallelujah. Welcome in this place. Hallelujah. Let your Holy Ghost have his way. Hallelujah. In this place today. Hallelujah. Someone will be healed. Hallelujah. Someone will be saved and delivered by the preaching of Jesus Christ. We thank you today. We give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Hallelujah. My lips shall praise you, and thus will I bless you. While I live, I will lift up my hands in your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. We're going to receive our singers today. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah.
Praise you all my life. What will I bless you while I live? I will lift up my hands in your name. Keep worship in your heart. Keep worship in your mouths. Never tell it all. Amen. Hallelujah. I can never tell it all. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. We love you today, God. We love you. Oh, bless your name, God. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. for you. The altar is open. If there are any joints, I'm seeing somebody with joints in their body that's hurting and it's been aching and the pain has increased. The altar is open for you. You can get your healing right now. And you put on a smile, but inside you've been crying and hurting. You can come to the altar and get prayer right now. He says, come to me who are burdened and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Rest for your spirit. Rest for your soul. finances. There's some people that have been struggling with their finances. I don't know if there's some numbers that are not adding up, or there's some debt that seems insurmountable. This last appeal is for you. If you need God to do something in your finances, there's a specific way that needs to be made. These are very specific people that the Holy Spirit is dealing with about their finances. This last appeal is for you.
With God. He has abundant grace, abundant provision for us all. Ooh, that's enough to make some noise about it. Hallelujah. Hey, I receive, hallelujah, his abundant provisions in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come out, Lord. Sister Brianna, come on in. Let me pray with you right quick. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
It's right here. Hallelujah. Somebody help us. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you for the anointing that's on her life. Hallelujah. We thank you for your fullness. Hallelujah. Your presence. Hallelujah. And everything that she touched should come out gold in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come out giving you glory, giving you honor, showing that the Lord is strong and mighty in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Someone say praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, thank you, Father. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Amen and amen. Well, we ask God for the Holy Spirit to have his way here today. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. And we're blessed. Hallelujah. Total man. Hallelujah. Spirit, body, and soul. Blessed today in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Amen. If I can find Jessica, there she is. She's going to bring to us announcements. Recognition of visitors. Let's say amen for her. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Well, praise God. As I try to gather myself to give the announcements. Oh, goodness. Just want you to know, Sister Brianna, that today in Sunday school, what we talked about was the 10 lepers. And one came back to give God thanks. And when this morning, I didn't know what we were going to talk about. And the Lord said, just do that one. I said, well, that's usually our Thanksgiving lesson. You know, we do that with Thanksgiving. He said, no, do it today. And so I just thank God that I challenged the children to make sure you're that one that always goes back and tells the Lord thank you. So I just thank God for his spirit. I thank him, you know, for the unction to follow it, because it just always leads to the golden place. You know what I'm saying? Because I didn't know what we were going to do in Sunday school this morning. So that was our lesson. So to all of us, make sure you're that one that goes back and says thank you. All right? Okay, so I want to give a big thank you to everybody that came to the skate party on Sunday. Y'all were there. And let y'all know my hip is okay. But I did win the race. And that's what matters, right? So the hip got popped back into place. I'm good. It took a hard tumble, but I got up and won. So I'm good. Win at all costs, right? No. Okay, also, we want to...
Only what you do for him will be what? Counted in the end. You may be a what? Do you know it now?
Yes, I do.
You may be great cathedrals, large or small. You may build skyscrapers grand and tall. You may conquer all the failures of your have all passed. I worship you.